Sushant Singh Rajput breathed his last on Sunday, June 14. He committed suicide at his Bandra home in Mumbai. The 34-year-old, who made a name in the Hindi film industry with films like Kai Poche, MS Dhoni The Untold Story, Soncharya and more, made a list of 50 dreams that he wanted to fulfill. In 2019, Sushant Singh Rajput curated a list of his biggest dreams that he wanted to accomplish. Mr. Rajput's list of dreams ranged from training for Ironman triathlon to playing a cricket match left-handed. The actor wanted to learn Morse code, wished to help children, wanted to learn about space, and dreamt of playing tennis with a champion tennis ball. After the actor's death on Sunday, Twitter found a way to remember Sushant Singh Rajput and his big dreams, and his list of 50 dreams is going viral on social media. Take a look at the tweets here that actor posted in 2019. Sunday afternoon, the actor's team shared a statement on behalf of his family. "It pains us to share that Sushant Singh Rajput is no longer with us. We request his fans to keep him in their thoughts and celebrate his life and his work like they have done so far. We request media to help us maintain privacy at this moment of grief," read an excerpt from the statement. According to news reports, no suicide note was found and investigation is being conducted.